Guys, pasok tayo dito sa showroom ng Congressional Town Center Project. Hello guys, good day and welcome to Arki-Knows. I'm Architect Jojo. And today we're here at the showroom of Congressional Town Center. So the one that I will showcase here is the township project of Sunbelt Development Corporation. And right now you can see here in my background is the scale model of the project. So I will introduce to you first the Tower 1. So this is a Tower 1. Tower 1 is a 32-story structure. So this tower is already completed since 2016. So when you visited here in Congressional Town Center, you will be welcomed by this series of scale model. Alright guys, so ito yung miniature model ng ating project. The project is a township project of Sunbelt Development Corporation. So we already constructed the Tower 1 na natapos noong 2016, and right now it's ongoing construction yung ating Tower 2 that's soon to be completed on the first quarter of 2024. Now itong Tower 1 natin, just to give you a background, ang Tower 1 natin is a 32-story structure. Then you can see here dito sa ating scale model, ito yung guide natin just to see kung gaano kalaki yung area and also the structure, yung positioning niya or yung orientation niya. Now ito yung ating Tower 2. So dito sa core ng Tower 1, you can see meron dong swimming pool dun sa area na yan. When you visit here in Congressional Town Center, you will see the actual area of the swimming pool of the Tower 1. Now over here, ito yung Tower 2 na ongoing ngayon. Then dito sa background ng ating miniature model, dito sa 9th floor, ito yung area nung ating amenities nung Tower 2, which is meron dong swimming pool, function area, and gym, and all other amenities that you can enjoy dito sa Tower 2 ng Congressional Town Center. Now, on the coming 2024, soon to be rise itong Tower 3, and hopefully, the construction will be started on the first or second quarter next year. So ito yung kabuuan, then ito yung hollow pa yung ating Tower 4 and 5. In the future, while the construction of the Tower 3, these two buildings, the Tower 4 and 5, will soon to be constructed. Alright, so napakita ko sa inyo dito yung ating scale model, which is the township of Sunbelt Development Corporation. And now I will show you yung aming mga model unit. Makikita nyo dito yung studio type unit, yung one bedroom unit, and also yung two bedroom units. And dito, ito muna, pag pumunta kayo dito sa Congressionals, syempre, welcome kayo dito ng aming information, yung aming marketing staff na mababait at magaganda at gwapo. So ito yung area niya. So you can stay here, you can just feel at home habang nandito kayo sa aming showroom. And now, pasok tayo dito. Yan. Ito na kami. Christmas na kami. Paskong-Pasko na dito sa aming showroom. And now, tour ko muna kayo dito sa studio type unit. Now ito ngayon yung ating studio type unit. So dito, ito yung actual turnover natin ng unit. So here's the kitchen cabinetry. You can see here the countertops and the tiles ng splashback ng ating kitchen. And also yung ating basin. Then may slot tayo for the refrigerator. So ito yung ating hanging cabinet. Now dito sa area na to, ito yung mock-up natin for this model unit. Now yan yung shower area natin. Then this one is our lavatory area. Then the other side, may mga partition to na frosted glass. This one is our water closet. Now ito yung sample finishes natin, no? But on the actual, pakita ko sa inyo mamaya yung actual na na-install natin na mga kulay ng tiles and also yung finishes ng kulay ng ating interior wall. Ito yung kitchen system natin. You can see here, ito yung actual turnover na gagawin natin. kanina, very unit yung pinuntahan natin. Now, pakita ko sa inyo dito yung isang design na that you can adapt dito sa studio unit. So this one is just only an idea and hindi ito kasama dun sa bibili ninyo. It's just only an idea para at least meron kayong on mind na pwede nyong gayahin. You can also adapt. You can also use it as your studio office or home office. Alright guys, so ito yung ating studio office. Now going here inside, so ito yung benches na you can adapt in your studio unit. Ito yung finishes ng ating kitchen. So you have here the location of your refrigerator. You have here the location of your microwave oven, the range hood, the kitchen, and also here the water closet, the lavatory, and the shower area. Now over here, you can see this office setting of the unit. Then this one is the working table, and you have shelvings here, and also an office table where you can sit and relax. Then over here, meron din tayong deck, yung bed dun sa taas. Then sa baba is a working area or working table. So you can convert your studio unit to this type of office setting. So right here, ito yung ating kitchen area, the toilet and bath area, and the office area. So this one is just only a suggestion, but you can convert it into pure living area na merong bed dito sa spaces na to. Alright, so ito yung ating studio unit. Now, punta na tayo dito ngayon sa ating one bedroom unit. So ito yung ating one bedroom unit. Now ito yung ating kitchen area. So you can see here meron kaming bar counter dito. Yan, so you have the good lighting, then also the series of kitchen cabinets dito sa area na to. So you can organize your things dito. So you have here the slot of your refrigerator, then you have the basin, then you have the cooktop here, then you have a range hood, and also the place or the area you can have your microwave. Then ito yung ating cabinetry. Yan. Now this one is a very modern design of a living area, so very welcoming. It's just only a suggestion of design where you can adapt also in your unit once you avail of the unit here in the Congressional Town Center project. Alright, so here, ito yung background from the living area, then to the kitchen area. So here, ito naman yung ating bedroom unit. So you can see here, meron din tayong cabinet dito, may closet tayo, then you also have the bed. So ito pwede nyong i-adapt no, dun sa inyong unit. You can have also a cob lighting, then a headboard, good headboard, and also a backlit on the headboard para magmukhang mas relaxing yung inyong bedroom. Then right here, ito naman yung access going to your toilet and bath. So you have here the basin, then you have here the water closet, and also meron din tayong mga shelf dito. Then this is the area of the shower area. So this one is just only a model unit, no? So this is not the actual area. Yan, kaya itong poste na to, wala ito ah. This one, this column, wala ito. It's just only the to show the arrangement of the area. But you can see in the actual kung ano yung talagang tunay na itsura niya when you visited here in the project. So ito na ngayon yung toilet and bath model unit. Alright, so let's go naman dito sa ating two-bedroom unit. Alright, so punta naman tayo dito ngayon sa ating two-bedroom unit. So ito na ngayon yung two-bedroom unit natin. Ito yung mga finishes. Then this one is the color of our
kitchen cabinet, hanging cabinet, and also the countertop. So ito, meron na tayong mga series of appliances na nandito dahil model unit nga siya. And you can adapt the color of the wall tiles, the countertop, and also the color of the cabinet, and also the color of the floor, the finishes. You can adapt in your respective unit na ma-acquire nyo dito sa congressional project. So here, ito naman yung very classic na ating living area. So you have the dining area here. You have a good lighting and also the living area. So ito yung aming model unit dito sa Congressional Town Center project. Now ito yung aming living area. And a good lighting. So the height of the ceiling, hindi ito ganito kababa, no? So mataas siya sa actual. Yan. So this design, you can adapt in your choice of unit na makukuha. Kung gusto niyo ng ganung design o ganitong design, this is just only a suggestion, but you can have this design in your own unit. Now, going here, ito yung unang bedroom. So meron din siyang cob lighting. And also here, you have a window. So ito yung design dito sa unang bedroom. Then on the next bedroom, so this one, the wall is made up of wallpaper. It's very clean lines and very clean surface. And this one is the bedroom area. So you have also the cabinet, then you have the windows dito sa corner nitong unit na to. And this is your bed. So naka-cove light din siya. Then also, yung huli, ito naman yung kanyang toilet and bath. So this design you can adapt in your unit as well. So you have here the shower area. So the glass is tempered glass. Then you have here the series of shelving and also the countertop. Now this is the ambience of the area of the kitchen, the living area, the bedroom area, and the toilet and bath area. So this is the design of the one bedroom unit. You can visit here in Congressional Town Center. The Congressional Town Center is a township project of Sunwelt Development Corporation. Now we're here in the actual unit of the two bedroom. So you can see here the installed actual kitchen system. You can see here the color of the hanging cabinets of the kitchen, then also the cabinets below. So this area is still ongoing finishing works, but this is the actual color and finishes. You can see here there's a baseboard, then there's a 60 by 60 tiles, then there you go. This is the main door of the unit. So complete with the lock set and also peephole. Now let's move around here in the area of the toilet. So these are the finishes of the toilet. So you can hear the door of the toilet. Then also in the middle, there's a frosted glass. So it's also ready have the lock set. But in here, still the lavatory or basin are not yet installed, but soon as possible, you install it here in this toilet. So you can see here, there's also here the water closet and the clear tempered glass shower enclosure. So we have 60 by 60 tiles, then we also have horizontally installed 30 by 60 tiles. So this is the actual finishes of the units. Then also here, the bedroom one, you can see here also the door and
the windows, then also provision for the location of the window type, everyone. Then here you go, there's a closet or there's a cabinet or the dresser here in the unit. Now here in the other room, same thing, there's a door here, then there's also provision for the aircon. Then this is the corner unit. You can see there the Congressional Avenue. So this is the view here in the unit. All right. Now this is the actual development today, October 9, 2023. So these are the actual condition or actual finishes of the project. Now in the studio type unit, this is the actual finishes of the units. So you can see here the kitchen system with the countertop and the soon to be installed basin for the kitchen. Then this one is the area of the rep. Now you can see here, this one is part of the shower area. This one is part of the lavatory area. And this one is the part or the area of the water closet. So you can open this door, swing out. Now here, you can see the installed cabinetry. This is the actual finishes of the studio type unit. So there's already have the dresser, then already have the fill light and the surface mounted ceiling light. Then you go the kitchen cabinet area or the kitchen area here in the studio type unit. Now this is the development of the exterior part of the structure. From here, from the level of the parking area going to the function area, the ninth floor, and going up to the residential area. So these are the development of the project. Above is already completed installation of all the glass, and below it's ongoing painting works and exterior finishes of the surface of the structure. Alright guys, so napakita ko sa inyo dito yung ating mga studio unit, yung ating studio type unit, yung ating one bedroom unit, at yung ating two bedroom units. So dito sa Congressional Town Center ay very welcome kayo na pumasyal at pumunta para makita nyo dito yung actual model unit. And also you can visit the actual site project, yung Tower 2 yung ginagawa na ngayon. And makita nyo dito yung mga type of finishes on the actual nitong project na to. Alright guys, so I hope nagustuhan nyo itong na-share ko sa inyo ngayong araw, and I hope one day you can visit here in Congressional Town Center. And for sure, magugustuhan nyo itong area na to dahil malapit ito sa mga areas like yung Trinoma, SM, and also Vertis North, and also yung itatayong structure na Solaire na katabi ng Seda Hotel. Alright guys, so sa mga susunod na mga videos, please do like, subscribe, and follow me para lagi kayong updated sa mga videos na i-upload ko. Again, I'm Marketing Jojo Golpeo, joyfully sharing with you what Arki knows. Thank you very much and God bless you all.